Welcome to this video tutorial, where we will share how to add reports from the eazyBI demo account to your account. In the previous episodes, we learned how to import data, create reports for use with different charts, and share them using dashboards. As mentioned in the previous videos, exploring the data in reports and experimenting with charts is a good way to become familiar with eazyBI. To help with this, there is the eazyBI demo account, where the eazyBI team have created samples of more than 100 of the most popular reports for project management or sprint analysis, different chart types, trend lines, and tables. They can simply be an inspiration, or they can be reused in your reporting. Let's start by finding the eazyBI demo account. The easiest approach is searching online for the phrase eazyBI demo. You can also find links to the account from our documentation. In the eazyBI demo account, tabs Analyze and Dashboards are available in the header. No access permissions are required to explore and retrieve reports. The most popular reports are grouped in dashboards by themes, chart types, project, or sprint overviews, etc. To practice on exporting and importing report definitions, let's find a dashboard called Forecast and Management Dashboard and a report named Project Prediction Report. Select this report by clicking its title. To begin exporting the report, click the More menu and select Export Definition. Don't worry about the data. In the report definition, only the structure of the report is included. Make sure all the text is highlighted and then click Copy to Clipboard. Next, navigate to our own eazyBI account, then go to Analyze tab, and then Import Reports. Paste the definition in the pop-up window and press OK. eazyBI displays a message about all new calculations used in this report, which will be created in this account during the definition import. Usually, there are no issues with importing unless this eazyBI account already has calculated members with the same name. Then, the calculation formula will be overwritten. Press import if all is good. Open the imported report. It's ours now. Sometimes the imported report in the account appears empty. This is because the selected page value is considered to be a part of the report structure, and thus is included in the report definition. Since our eazyBI account does not contain the selected project from the demo account, there is no data for it in the report. Let's filter the report by the project we have. Now, we have a new report using our data in our account. In this case, remember to save the report with the new page filter values. Did you notice that all the measures are there? Use them freely in your other reports too. Similarly, use the import and export options to import a whole demo dashboard to your eazyBI account. Now you have learned how to find the eazyBI demo account and acquire new reports or dashboards fast, just by copying them. Save time. Don't reinvent the wheel. We have completed the introduction series on how to use eazyBI. Thank you for keeping up with me during this first journey. See you soon.